product of Southampton County, and I graduated in 1995. I also went to elementary school at Boykins Elementary, and I had a lot of teachers that really influenced me to become the teacher that I am today. This is my 20th year teaching. In my very first year, I was at Ivor Elementary, and I had a lot of teachers that really helped me get through my first year, because that's always your hardest year. But really learned a lot about who I am and the type of teacher that I really wanted to be. And I then later moved on to Hunterdale Elementary School, where I became a reading specialist. And then I decided that I wanted to be in the classroom, and they had an opening for a science teacher, so I decided I wanted to take that. If you were to walk into my room, you're gonna see a variety of teaching methods going. I like to make sure that I'm meeting all the needs of all the learners. I wanna make sure that I'm doing everything I can to differentiate all my lessons, to make sure that I'm getting to every student. I love to do hands-on. We do things on the smart board, but the main thing is just with science, it's a learning experience, and so anything that we can do with hands-on, it's gonna help them remember, and it's gonna help them learn.